Now we're going east on Melrose, and Paramount Studios is just a couple of blocks away. And with all the strip malls and little businesses in here, you'll be able to see something now you could not see when you were driving in this direction. As soon as we get past Rossmore, look up and slightly to the left. As we get closer to Gower Street, you're going to notice, hey, that's the world. Yes, it's a globe, and that was RKO Pictures with the radio tower on top of it. And at the beginning of every RKO movie, including King Kong, you will see the radio tower with the little lightning bolts. The signal is here at Gower, right at the sound stages, and we are going to turn left on Gower. Now go as slow as you can here. The first studio at Gower's, this was the Desilu Studios, where I Love Lucy was shot. In the old days, there were many studios side by side. Over the years, Paramount bought them out and just extended the lot on down. These buildings date from the 1920s. You also look over the signs over the doors, you'll see a lot of the names of television shows being shot. When you get to the end of the sound stages here, you will see a separate large sound stage. This is where Dr. Phil does the taping. Now, as you look on your right, just past the Dr. Phil soundstage, there's the wall to Hollywood Forever Cemetery. Now, this is an old cemetery established in 1899, and it has some of Hollywood's greatest legends in here. Superstars of the silent era, Rudolph Valentino, the Sheik, Douglas Fairbanks, the original swashbuckler, star of The Black Pirate, Don Juan, and Zorro. From the 30s, we've got Fay Wray from King Kong, Alfalfa and Darla from The Little Rascals. From the 50s, gangster Bugsy Siegel is here. But in the new millennium, there's a statue of a rock star and his guitar. Johnny Ramone died in 2004, and people still leave flowers at his guitar. Now, as we come up to the signal here on Santa Monica, we're going to turn right, and we're going to go past these auto repair shops, and then turn right into Hollywood Forever Cemetery.